Goedenavond allemaal. Kan iedereen mij hier horen? Geweldig. Geachte aanwezigen, als voorzitter van het Christelijk Jongerenkoor Anthem uit Nieuwekerk aan de IJssel heet ik u allen van harte welkom bij onze première van de musical Let There Be Light. Fijn dat u met zoveel gekomen bent om ons koor te horen zingen. Om de spanning erin te houden zingen wij voor de pauze 8 nummers uit ons repertoire. Na de pauze volgt dan de musical die door de Continental Singers is gemaakt. Het is een schitterend muzikaal geheel met als hoofdthema het licht. We hebben de musical ingestudeerd vanaf januari 1989. Zodat u kunt begrijpen dat er flink wat uren werk in zit van de dirigent, de begeleiding, de solisten en het koor. We hebben dit allemaal met heel veel plezier gedaan en we vinden het erg fijn dat we u het resultaat mogen laten horen. We hopen dat u een prettige avond heeft en ik wens u veel luister- en kijkplezier toe.
Oh. Oh, darkness at all.
God is light, but people can be light too. Sometimes just a smile or doing something kind will bring light to others. The Bible says it this way:
trust in the Lord and do good to others, and you will enjoy safety and prosperity.
Love the Lord, and He will give you the desire of your heart.
Thank you.
without life. Let's see how different our lives would be without God's life.
God gives us light through His Word. The Bible says, His Word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. And a light to help us find its direction for our lives. From Isaiah, I saw the Lord high and exalted, and the angels cried, Holy, holy, holy. And I heard the voice of the Lord saying, Whom shall I send, and who will go for us? And I said, Send me, here I am, send me. And he said,
Go!
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 child shall be born to a virgin, and she shall call him Emmanuel. The people walking in darkness have seen a great light, a light that will shine on all those living in the shadow of death. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace, and he will reign over his kingdom forever. Prepare the way for the Lord, and the glory of the Lord will be seen by all mankind together. Beautiful world. I'd like you to hear some beautiful words from the Gospel of John. Jesus was there, just sharing with some of his friends. And he said, I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life.
Thank you. anyone is thirsty, let him come to me and drink, and it will become in him a well of living water, springing up into everlasting life. Another time he said, I am the living bread. Whoever eats of this bread will live forever. This bread I give for the life of the world.
Thank you.
God created light. And as quickly as God allowed man to walk in his light, Satan, the prince of darkness, rallied his powers of evil against that light. Disguised as a serpent, he came to Eve and deceived her into violating God's only command. And sin entered into the life of man. Satan's counterplan had begun. He wanted to kill the light.
To fulfill his plan to bring salvation light into the world, God ordained leaders and filled them with his light. They were chosen to prepare the way. But from the beginning, the forces of darkness tried to stop them. Joseph was sold into slavery by his brothers. Moses was pursued into the desert under a death warrant. Joshua's enemies joined forces in battle against him to extinguish God's people. David faced a giant and a terrible personal defeat, but God sustained him and promised to maintain a lamp for David's descendants forever. All of them were attacked by Satan's forces, but God made them rulers and kings and brought victory to himself. Their light could not be put out.
Prophets had foretold, the Son of God finally came as the light of the world, and Jesus' words stirred the people. Whoever lives by the truth, he said, will come to the light, but whoever does evil will not come to the light. Jesus' light shined in the darkness, but the darkness did not understand it, and though the world was made through him, the world did not receive him. When Satan could not convince Jesus to bow down to him, he used the Jewish religious leaders, Jesus' own people, to carry out his destructive purpose, to kill the light.
They wanted to kill the light.
The curious crowd that followed Jesus soon became a jeering mob, and he was sentenced to death by the people. He was strapped to wooden beams. His hands and feet were nailed, and then he was raised up in front of them all to die. The minutes seemed like hours as he hung there. Then the darkness began to loom around him, and he cried out to his Father to forgive them. And with that, he was gone. The sky turned black as night, as if all the light in the world had been put out.
The powers of darkness stood and watched the sight. And the prince's howling laugh could be heard echoing into the canyons of the earth.
Empty.
then suddenly an angel appeared and told them the news that would change the course of the world. He is alive. He has risen. Jesus Christ lives and darkness lost the fight. There is no way to kill the light.
right in my life. For the first time in my life, I feel like I really am somebody. I now have a purpose for living. I didn't always feel like I was living in darkness, but it was when I discovered that all of us have sinned, I realized that God looked at me and through a dark cloud. He shattered that darkness when I asked Jesus Christ to come into my life. And he has promised to do the same for you. Will you put your trust in the light?
I am the voice of a future century, and it shouldn't surprise you to know that it all came true. The sun is dark now, the moon is lifeless, just as it was prophesied in the Bible thousands of years ago, and yet the light is everywhere. God's glory is our light now, just like it was in the beginning. I must leave you now with these thoughts of a greater future. I am compelled to raise my voice with all those who live in a kingdom of light.
Oh. Before God made the sun, he said. Before made the moon and stars, God said.
Let there be light.
Before God made anything, he said.
Let there be light.